Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be an updated nighttime routine. And first, we are going to go ahead and cook dinner. So this video is actually sponsored by Home Chef, which is a meal kit company. They deliver meals right to your home. It is super easy and so convenient, especially for us mamas. So each box includes perfectly portioned ingredients, which makes it so easy. You don't have to go to the grocery store and figure out how much of each ingredient you need. Everything is right there, already packaged in the box, which I love, and it just makes it so easy for me. So this is something that I've been doing lately, and it just has helped so much with dinner, especially when I just have no idea what to cook. You can go on their website and easily pick out any meal that you want. They have 14 weekly menu options. There's low calorie and heart healthy options, and there's just really yummy foods. I decided to order the apple and goat cheese flatbreads, which I made last night, and they were absolutely delicious. And then also the chicken with green peppercorn sauce, which is what I'm going to be making tonight in this video. So if you guys are wondering how much these meals cost, they're only $9.95 per serving, which is awesome. And I also got you guys a $30 off coupon for your first box. So that's Liza30, and you can just go ahead and click the link down below in the description for $30 off. So you guys know that Camden and I are both sick right now. So Camden took an extra long nap today. He woke up at 5 p.m. and had a really late lunch. And so now I'm just kind of giving him a snack before I put him down for the night, just because I wanted his belly a little bit full.
'Cause I know you've got a lot on your plate and class after work lately. And I know you never catch any breaks and I feel the same way. I'm not at my best now, been feeling stressed out, obsessive compulsive, pulling my hair out in bunches. Just try to breathe slow, make both of your lungs full. I'll follow my heart to be wherever you are. I could just hold you here forever, hold you here. I'll never need more, I'll never need more. 'Cause I know we both have seen better days, but somehow we still made it. And I hope the sun continues to raise like the rent that we're paying. My best now, been feeling stressed out. I'm late on the payment, one bill from ending up bankrupt. Lessen the distance stretched out in between us. I'll follow my heart to be wherever you are.
After I take my shower, I go ahead, I put on my deodorant, and then I use a makeup wipe and I take off all my makeup from the day. I usually don't wash my face in the shower just because I like to use a makeup wipe to really get all that makeup and dirt off my face. And then I use my Vanity Planet spin brush every single night, and that really, really helps cleanse my skin and exfoliate it. I'll leave a link down below if you guys want to check out the spin brush, but it's my absolute favorite. And I don't know, I've always taken my showers at night. Like, do you think that's weird? I feel like everyone I know is a morning person with their showers, and rarely anyone takes them at night anymore. But I just like going to bed being fresh and clean. That might just be me, I don't know. Let me know down below in the comments if you are a morning shower person or a nighttime shower person, because I just can't do it in the morning. I don't know. So anyway, I will go ahead and add my serum here. I use this every single night. I'll leave this down below too, but I think that it has completely changed my skin. And I'm ready to go make myself a cup of tea, and I'm gonna be using the Theraflu that you guys have been recommending to take. I was planning on getting like NyQuil or something, but all you guys said that I needed Theraflu and that it worked so well. And then I'm going to take my cup of Theraflu and some of my Ricola cherry honey cough drops and sit at my computer desk, and I'm gonna work the night away. I have hours of editing to do, so that is pretty much the rest of my night, you guys. I really hope that you enjoyed this updated nighttime routine. Don't forget to check out the link below if you want $30 off your first box of Home Chef. And yeah, that's it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and if you wanna see a morning routine. And I will see you guys in my next video.